Greetings, gamers! It is I, Frost Gamer, coming to you back for Sonic Forces! We are still working on getting all of the red rings, number wings, and things, and well, silver wings. Thanks, but we are making grand progress. Let's go far. We've already located all the red wings here. Next up be the number wings and the silver wings.
Okay.
We don't have time to lose. Better kick things up a notch.
Yeah, I don't even know if it's going to be.
Man, look at the size of that thing. Because all kinds of things show up when your neighborhood turns into a desert.
There's sand everywhere. Green Hill's looking a lot more like Sand Hill right now.
All right. And it's probably the place I probably passed it.
This is it for Green Hill, so the city must be close. Let's get ready for some action.
Yep, past the red rings. Funny. Okay, let's work on number wings later, okay? That was a heck of a start. Goobin'. Let's do. We need to focus on the more important thing. The main focus thing. The red wing. I really should work with the letter B. Well, we're gonna try every round we can. Don't need to worry on the primer for now.
Lucky did a great job as a decoy. Time for you to do your thing. We have to capture the chemical plant. If anyone tries to stop you, take them out. Say no more.
Okay, made that
one. Lucky did a great job as a decoy. Time for you to do your thing. We have to capture the chemical plant. If anyone tries to stop you, take them out. Say no more. They won't know what hit them.
Hey, is this the front thing? Nope, it was the other one. But hey, we got that good ring. Oh.
The rookie did a great job as a decoy. Time for you to do your thing. We have to capture the chemical plant. If anyone tries to stop you, take them out. Say no more.
Wait. Okay, like I said, we're not focused on
the. Lucky did a great job as a decoy. Time for you to do your thing. We have to capture the chemical plant. If anyone tries to stop you, take
a. Okay, let's retry it because this is gonna be ridiculous.
Lucky did a great job as a decoy. Time for you to do your thing. We have to capture the chemical plant. wait. If anyone tries to stop you, take them out. Say no more. They won't know what hit them.
Okay, complete metal.
Oh, no.
Did that probably too... Or is that indeed that group? Huh. Or that one. Come on! So I don't want to eat it, but trust me. Oh, by the way, gamers, I want to say thank you greatly for the number of views who gave me on my, Sonic Big vs. Mario Death Battle reactions. Gotta say, I didn't really expect to get that many views. And so, thank you all greatly for, checking those out. But, I shall try my best to do more reactions like that in the future. And, let's see what else. Yes. I shall also be trying my best to okay, Santa Claus. Well, I don't know what I'm doing for my Christmas special. Oh, right. I shall also be trying to do what I can for things like that, but right now, I'll do what I can here. Let's see, I can just prison hall. Alright. I'll just try to... Let's see if I can grab those silver wings.
Listen up, rookie. Our other forces busy dealing with enemies. Brita. It looks like you took the best route. It's up to you to save Sonic now. Find him.
Did you like it?
Kind of
did you see this? You?
Sonic is probably there too. Security is tight, so stay on your toes.
Ooh, this is a great soundtrack.
Nothing in this room either.
Man, we're still trying to fight our way out. They've got us pinned down.
Yeah, I wanted this to be a death battle with as the Avatar character.
Looks like this place was used up until recently. It appears that many of our brethren were held here. It's one more thing Eggman will answer for.
Let's see.
You're on high alert now.
I sense Sonic's presence. He's close.
Oops. Okay. At least I know where they are, so. Well, next time, gamers. For now, another SOS mission completed. Alright, we're doing pretty good with Brutus so far. I could may have to change the hair a little bit. Alright, let's head back to the and then more terminal. Well, on chemical plant and see if we can grab that last ring. Wait, is this right? Alright. Nope, I wasn't right.
The rookie did a great job as a decoy. Time for you to do your thing. We have to capture the chemical plant. If anyone tries to stop you, take them out. Say no more. They won't know what hit them.
What? Ooh. Okay, well,
the rookie did a great job as a decoy. Time for you to do your thing. We have to capture the chemical plant. If anyone tries to stop you, take them out. Say no more. They won't know what hit them.
I got the last red ring here.
I'm heading into the chemical plant now. I'd enjoy this even more if I wasn't on a mission.
Okay, I'm in. The computer room is up ahead. You should be able to shut down the Death X defense system from there.
It's for the fun, guys. Ooh, that was close. Hey, I don't get that one. Is there a difference? Oh, that's the guy. Okay, not 100% perfect, but that'd be good. We got that red ring, so this stage is clear. Here and done. I'm not gonna have that red ring there, though.
Oh, we're engaging enemy forces. We can't search for civilians right now. The fighting is too fierce for us to help out as well.
Sounds like you're our only hope, Rookie. The rescue is in your hands.
Is this guy Rose effective? Hey, if this is your character, please comment and let me know what your thoughts on this guy, okay?
Update from HQ. The enemy's on the run. Mission complete. Well done, everyone.
Wait, what was that? Was that the right way I needed? Well, it's mission complete. So, that's good. But was that the red ring I needed? Nope. Guess I still gotta look for that one. Oh, my luck. Okay, I gotta have a look through forces.
Listen up, rookie. Our other forces are
Who is at Thor? Alright, let's try to hit this thing, okay?
They're on high alert now.
I sense Sonic's presence. He's close.
Yeah. There we go, room 2. Is fully completed. Although I still gotta find a lot of the other collectibles here. Yeah, still gotta do a lot. Let's see. Luminous Forest. I guess I could focus on the Sonic stages and then work my way there. That would be a smart strategy.
Eggman's forces are scattering bombs like confetti!
We can't go on like this!
The whole place is going up in flames! The kind of fireworks I like!
I don't even know how I made that. Oh. Okay, got legend number 3. That's okay. Oh, wait. Ah. Okay. Wait. Stop. Yeah. There we go. Okay, I think that's just
cut. We're doomed! We can't hold any longer! You've done plenty! Great job!
I've located that unknown enemy. They're in the ruins up ahead.
Great, Amy! I'll make sure everyone's efforts weren't in vain.
Well, that's legend number 4. I gotta find...
Something from the jungle?
Uh-oh. Well.
I job.
We need to gather up the strength of Christmas. Okay. That's Moby for everyone.
You're so gonna regret that. Hedgehogs don't make good snacks.
Well, Sonic didn't warn you. That's okay. Play a total of 100 red wings. Fire could ensue. Hey, nice. We're doing pretty good, gamers. Though, granted, this is a lot longer than needed for a Sonic Warp food, but, hey, we're all starting out, so... Let's see what we can. Let's try this one again. Wait. Let's try if I can, too. And call it a video. Because we're getting close to that 30 minute mark. Oh. Okay. Okay. Okay, this one's a kind of a little annoying. Okay, stage clear, at least. Should've done better though. Well, at least you got those, at least, so... Well, like, let's try for the S-rings on those later. For now. Let's do the completion. Well, gamers, time to end the video here for now. As I said, we're going to be trying to get all the collectibles. For now, it's going to take a little longer than expected. But once we properly backtrack, we'll figure it all out and get all of them. For now, gamers, I hope you all enjoyed the video. Like and share if you have. And stay tuned for more. See you next time, gamers. Peace out and keep on gaming. Bye-bye.